ございますけど。
Slept in a bed that was never made, and used to dream about food on my dinner plate. No heater when the winter came, so cold blood wouldn't spill when I'd slit my veins. That was life and it didn't change for 19 years, and my mind I was in a maze. I was trapped and I couldn't see a future, only all the things that I wouldn't be. I took a gamble and paid the price like a bookie's fee. It's hard to stay straight and narrow in this crooked street. I used to chill with this one chick, she had a big heart but her dad was a fuckwit. Me and her lived together in her mum's crib, a halfway house, cause her mother was a junkie. I was 15 and living on her couch. Grace, if you can hear me, then I'm thinking of you now. And you probably wonder why I'm not around. After everything we went through, I don't wanna let you down.
Growing up, I couldn't wait to be a dad. I was chilling with my brothers while I'm blazing through a bag. Think about everything you're gonna do, just don't make me mad, huh? Cause you'd be just like your dad. I was only 23 and your mother was 21. And we was never meant to have a son. From the moment you was born, well, I knew that I'd show you love. Maybe that this baby's a blessing from up above. We was in a bit of a jam, cause your daddy couldn't ever keep his dick in his pants. Cause your daddy, he's a prick of a man. Told your mother that he loved her fucking bitches with a spliff in his hand. Trust me, daddy put it work. Daddy put his fingers to the bone, still it hurts. Tell him daddy put you first. Daddy put emotions to the side while he grinds. Tell him daddy did his dirt till your daddy went berserk.
Do you remember when she broke my heart? When I came to yours in the morning, I was soaked in blood. I climbed through your window to your open arms. You packed me up a cone and you told me that you know it's hard. I'll keep you in my heart till my last breath, cause you've been there since the start, you're my last chance. And I hate that your face is the past tense. Hate even more in the present that we aren't friends. But I'll always have your back, cause you're the only one who said I'd fall into a trap. You told me that I'd more than just collapse, but I stayed ignorant and kept ignoring all the facts. But a lesson learned is an answer earned. Sometimes the question's earned, so be careful first. I left school at an early age, with the hopes of a job meant to earn a wage.
Mummy hates daddy cause he flirts. Girl's perfume, she can smell it on the shirt. But for some reason, mummy say daddy is the world. While your daddy's out, getting called daddy by the girls. Started getting evil to the sound. How the fuck's it gonna work? How we gonna raise the child? How the fuck we ever gonna keep our feet upon the ground? How we gonna see the light when there be demons all around? Mama started feeling like dad. And now I'm thinking that you better not had. Now I'm thinking our opinion is you're better off dead. I got things that are better not said. 2 days passed without a second of time. We flatlined, goodbye, and we ended your life. And a part of me blames her, mostly I blame me. You'll never get to know about a future that may be. We'll never get to see you walk your first stack. We'll never get to hear you talk your first rap. I'm so sorry that you never had the chance. And you never got the voice, never got your second glance. Never got your first kiss, never got your first dance. All because your daddy ain't a man. Nowadays I'll be crying like a lot, but I'm trying to keep it in, trying to hide it from my pops. Feel like loading up a gun, maybe firing a shot, till I'm lying on the ground, left dying on the block. But in a way now I'm riding to the top. Am I supposed to thank God for a life you never got? It's got me fucked up. It's got me fucked up. It's got me fucked up.
Mum packed her stuff and she moved away. I had to figure out to close the book, you have to turn the page. But my job didn't work out, and then I stopped looking cause I knew I'd get turned down. I was overweight and my motivation was gone. All I wanted was to make her proud. The years to follow were my hardest. I went through a lot of shit when swallowed by the darkness. But I came out the other end with the knowledge of a man who's died 100 deaths. Through it all I'm only left with a couple friends, but then my family will remain till the fucking end.
I wanna kill somebody, but myself the one I'm killing lately. I never loved nobody till I met my little baby. Still you hate me, still you take it. So you rate me over text with some pics of him and some dude you dating. Moved away when I asked, you said you would talk to me. We've got a kid together, how's this bitch ignoring me? Her family fucked, if I come to the door they reporting me. It's haunting me to know that my son might think I ain't wanted him. Late in the day I'm awakening, pain shivering. Isolated trying to escape cause I hate fitting in. Blame it on the way I was raised and my brain sizzling. Maybe from the A2 pills and these A Ritalin. She knows I fought to the death just to see my son. I know that she hates me, she's angry at what I've done. I give her space, let her move on and try to be a mum. Then she says I'll never see him and disappears on the run. I know she needs my help, I'd fucking need it too. We're new to this shit, she doesn't see what she needs to do. Work with me, I'm here for him, I ain't leaving you. I keep wondering why you run like I'm beefing you. I never thought I'd be a dad, out here doing work to get it back. Then I met your mother, she changed me and showed me things I never had. Made me think that maybe I wasn't just like my dad. I was 18, your mommy was still in school. Used to think that all of the dumb shit I done was cool. I used to use the way that she looked at me as my fuel. Got me through a lot, without her I was acting a fool. But I don't know what happened to us. Mummy started hating dad for the rap he does. Mummy started hating visions of daddy with sluts and told me she was pregnant. Daddy got put back in the cuffs. Now mummy's at the back of the bus, trying to visit me in prison, dropping bags of the buds. Now she taking daddy's pills, trying to manage his stuff. I can't forgive myself for all the damage daddy has done. I tried to turn my back on his life. Few months went by, but we ain't had nothing nice. I see myself every time I stare in the whites of your eyes. And all the things I never had, your daddy has to provide. So daddy trapping for nappies and wipes. You're getting stabbed if you're selling packets for addies and nights. I swear this life will be nothing what your daddy's was like. Mummy doesn't see my side, she thinks I'm trapped in his life.